Pinhead is a really good killer, especially when it comes to using his chains to slow down the game. But this build I have for you guys is probably by far one of the most annoying and toxic builds I've ever seen. Let's go ahead and go through the build so I can show you guys how toxic this build is. So the build is going to consist of Insidious, Sloppy Butcher, Hex Duel of the Hunt, Hex Face of Darkness. Then our two add-ons is going to be Chatterer's Tooth and then the Iridescent Box right there. So basically, a quick rundown of the build. While I'm in Insidious mode, I'm protecting the box. And it's really difficult for survivors to do anything around the map because the chains keep on hitting them. And then to make it even better, we have Sloppy Butcher. So if I injure any of the survivors, it's hard for them to heal because it's also Hex Face of Darkness. And then, of course, the chain's constantly hitting them because they can't get to the box because I'm constantly protecting the box. And plus, Hex Throw of the Hunt, it causes a 10% cleansing of the totem. So it makes it even more difficult to cleanse the totem to prevent the Hex of Darkness. And it's honestly super, it's very funny. I'm going to make more videos with this build out in the future because I couldn't really find any good gameplay clips of me playing this. But I do have a pretty good game I have here, and I'm really excited to show you guys. But hey, y'all know what to do. Y'all stay tuned for it. Uh-huh. Y'all already know. Let's do it. Peace.
You opened it. I came. You summoned me. I came. Summoned me. I came.
Thank you.
Yo, I appreciate you guys watching the video, man. I appreciate the support I've been getting, man. We are literally, the channel's growing slowly day by day, and I'm super, super hyped, man. Excited to give more builds, and I just love, I'm really excited, man. I love all these builds I make, man, for you guys, and I want some suggestions down below for real. And hey, let's go ahead and cut the video. Y'all already know what to do. Y'all know, stay tuned for real. Peace.